Hi, and thank you so much for tuning in today's 2-minute video tip by Monique. It's Healthy Living Wednesday, and usually, or normally, I would love to share with you amazing health benefits of superfoods like this one. Remember, one apple a day keeps the doctor away? I already made a video on this one, and if you want to check that one out, feel free to click on the link below this video. And in today's video, I would love to share with you another approach to food by sharing with you some things from this book by Barbara Tomelli called Food According to the Five Elements. Now, what are those five elements? As you can see here in the picture, there are five Chinese characteristics here representing the five elements theory or philosophy, and it actually describes the five phases in life that we see in nature, but also see happening through the human nature. And every element corresponds to one of the seasons. So we have wood element for spring, fire element for summer, we have earth element for Indian summer, we have metal element for fall season, and we have water element for the season of winter that we are now soon moving into. Now, where does the apple come into place? Well, those five elements also describe lots of other characteristics, and the tastes of food also has its place in the five element system. According to the system, the taste of apple is sour, which corresponds to wood element, and bitter for fire element, sweet for earth element, sharp for metal element, and salt for the element of water. Now, the beauty of the function of sour in the body is that it contracts and that it keeps the body fluids well in place so that you don't dry out, so to speak. And every food has its own characteristics, which are other than the description that we are used to in the Western world of vitamins and minerals and essential stuff. Here they describe the energetic function of food, and once it's being assimilated in the body, what does it do? Does it heat up your system, cool down the system? Does it expand your system or contract your system? So it's different terminology, but really very fascinating also. So hopefully this little bit is making sense to you. And if you would love to know more about this book, I put a link down below this one where you can see, where you can find this book. I'm not even sure if this book is translated into English, but you will find the details below this video. I hope you enjoyed today's video tip. If you know someone else who might benefit from today's tip, feel free to share this video. I would highly appreciate that. And you're welcome to sign up for my free Balance Your Energy e-zine. Now, for more ease on flow, simply chill and relax. Namaste.